S.G. Vasudeva's A Return to Sama is an intimate relationship with the artist and his audience. Working for about 5 decades, he has given us a series of wonderful artwork called Riksh, She and He, Humanscapes and more. He was only a student when he was awarded the National Award, yet he kept himself grounded, and you can clearly see that in his artwork. He has not only rewarded us with his artwork, but also a medium to learn.
My work has integration and disintegration. I integrate parts and disintegrate parts. So, and everything in nature, it has life, also it has death. You know, the tree has death and it's again rebirth. So I think that's how it is worked in my work. Or I'm very positive in thinking about it, and I'm not a negative person, but I feel that in spite of all the problems one faces, there is a solution for it, and look towards something which is brighter in life.
I think the exhibition is extremely well curated, and the curator has done a wonderful job because he has actually shown, the entire evolution, I think, how he started off, and each, series reflects a different way of thinking.
I just absolutely love all of the colors and the different textures of the gallery, and there are so many different kind of media and ways that he's tried to display figures in a very abstract way, but also in a way that feels very personal to you. It's not kind of so separate from reality that you can't feel something and have something, it means something to you, then feel like it's just that artist's separate world.